He was very strong that other animals were scared of him. The lion liked to sleep every day. Today, however, happened to the lion. When the lion finished talking, he let go of the mice, and the mice quickly ran, and suddenly a hunter appeared. And all the animals heard the lion in stress. They came to see what happened. Through the net to help the lion set free.
Lion, you are Listen.